A Utica man is in serious condition after a two-car crash in Verona this morning. The Oneida County Sheriff's Office says Sean Demma is in a Syracuse hospital tonight. His vehicle was hit by a 17-year-old driver who was on Route 31 attempting to turn onto Route 46. The 17-year-old went to Oneida Hospital with minor injuries. No tickets issued yet. Because of the nature of Demma's injuries, the Sheriff's Office Criminal Investigations Unit and Forensic Identification Unit responded. A new